my Smashing Beauties and welcome to Smashing Beauty. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get these nude lips, which a lot of people have been complimenting, and a lot of my fans, followers, and friends have been asking how to get these nude lips. So I'm going to be sharing with you my current summer nude lips, and hopefully you guys do like this. And if you do, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment below, and share this video. Now let's start with the tutorial. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be using my Nude Truffle NYX or NYX lip liner, and I'm just going to be filling in my entire lips. You can basically use, let's say, a lip shade, which is nude, whatever you want. I'm going to be using today from MUA, I'm going to be using a Serene. It's like a cool pink. And what you want to do is I'm going to be using a lip brush for this. I'm going to be applying it on the back of my hand. This is a matte liquid liqueur, they call it. And I'm just going to be applying it. Okay, after we're done applying a thin coat of that, we're going to go to Sigma's Lip Vex in the shade Tender. It's a beautiful pink shade. It's, again, also cool. So I'm sticking to a lot of cool undertone products. And I'm going to apply a generous amount on the back of my hands. This is currently like my favorite nude combo. And then just apply it on your lips. And don't forget to like blend it in really well.